राम मोहन नायडू जी,
ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ तेलुगु देशम पार्टी,
जब मैं सदन में ठीक तरीके से चर्चा कर रहा हूं,
ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ तेलुगु देशम
आपस में आप क्यों चर्चा कर रहे हैं?
ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ तेलुगु देशम पार्टी वी स्ट्रांगली कंडेम what has happened in Hyderabad, sir. Not just us, I think the whole house strongly condemns this kind of act. Sir, one thing, sir, the moment that incident happened, before that incident, the young doctor called her sister, sir, and what she said to her sister in Telugu, she was speaking, sir, bhayame sundra, she was saying that I'm scared, sir, I'm afraid. That is not just the fear of that incident that lady was feeling, sir, it is what every girl, every woman, every mother, every sister in this country is feeling, sir. That is the responsibility the house should take to create a strong law where death penalty should be the only punishment when such heinous crimes are committed, sir. And it should be as the serious law making body, the priority should be in protecting our women, sir, and also there should be gender sensitivization, sir. Everyone, even the men, the boys, they should be taught that no means no, sir. Wherever, whenever it is, a no means no. These kind of education should be given right from childhood in schools, colleges, workplaces, organizations, wherever. This is also something that we have to overlook, sir. And I request the central government to take this seriously. We have to create a strong law. After Nirbhaya also, all these incidents, they have increased, sir. All over the country they are happening, sir. Mahatma Gandhi has said, sir, when the women of this country can walk freely at 12 o'clock in midnight, sir, that is when we have...
Subscribe us and press the bell icon for more interesting updates.